Another 4-0 anchor. And away we go. Oh. Okay. Fucking weak in condition, man. Where I'm like not even gonna get to use this singing bowl. Act 1 burning elites are just, let's just say, ambitious when playing as silent, but enjoy playing this way. Friends. My TV just randomly turned off and then turned back on. I was hoping to get something that, you know, had block, considering it was a skill potion, but, I'm not that lucky. And I am just going to die again. Yep. How nice the game decided to throw me a bone and maybe gave me a snipeable burning elite. Second thought, I probably should have just upgraded the Blade Dance. Toxic Egg is very nice. Burst plus. Oh no, another Lagavulin. do. Okay. Nice. It's nice that the Guardian is just a straight up free boss. That's a lot of relics for Act 1. That's what, 11 relics? Come on. Oh. I had a grand finale in my deck. Actually, I wouldn't even be able to play it. No energy. Thank you. 3 cause burst, man. I can't believe I made it this far with my fairy in a bottle still intact. Really good time to draw Flechettes. This is more damage. Great time to get Pendib. T-Rod. Okay. Jeez, that was a turn. Also, I apologize for the dog barking in the background. Gonna lose the fairy here. Don't need more relics, don't want a Snekko, and well, I have a toxic egg, so. Fusion Hammer makes some sense. So my turn ones are very good. Prayer wheel. Okay, another good one. Okay, piercing wheel. Hello, Reptomancer. You know, now would have been a nice time to have choke. Set up Penib. I did draw Phantasmal Killer at least. I needed to play Defend first. Fairy bottle and a dead branch. Okay. It's not a great relic. Grab right there. Should have left the Penib set up. Recall here so I can heal if I need to. It's gotta be this thing, man. I'm gonna dig. I'm gonna dig because corpse explosion solves this fight. And as you return one, but I don't have. Okay. So, wait, before. I need to play it, but I can't play it because I don't have any way to strip this artifact. It's upsetting. Okay, you don't attack this turn. To Act 4 we go. Act 4, with a ghost in a jar and a fairy bottle, and so many relics that were off the screen. Bottle of flame. I think I'll bottle the choke. Power pot and a strength pot. Okay. T-Rod reduces that to zero. I got block anyway from Orichalcum. Eternal Feather, worthless. Take that just for artifact strip, and away we go. Once again, here at the heart. My hand is full. After image might be the card we need to win this thing. It might be. Taking 12, dealing 75 back. Sorry, taking 6. Tungsten Rod. That is a frustrating Piercing Whale draw. That's a victory. Man. So, yeah. Anyone watching this, you didn't get to see all of the previous runs that were utter failures before this, but, it's like a 10th run of the day. A lot of bad luck. Until now. Finally a win.